It's okay, this is a part of the routine.
Small talk, no conversation. That look makes me impatient. I can't tell what you're thinking. Please tell me what you're thinking. Last night we were more than fine. Just tell me if you changed your mind.
You thought that was real, didn't you? They thought it was real.
You guys thought it was real? We're coming back for you.
We just literally set you guys up. Could you tell them what you just said?
Here's your coffee, mister.
Night I'll drink. It's a health drink!
It is a health drink!
I'm actually drinking a coffee because my pre-workout actually is a solid.
Hopefully it's not carbonated.
Why would you shake it? Great, my leggings!
Just to let me down. Just to let me down, down, down. Don't mess with my head. Don't tell me you're falling.
We're doing a push day, but not necessarily like a push day because I barely train chest, but that's what we're doing today. So this is a push day for the girls.
Okay, 20s, all right, knock them out.
No, you got me in the palm of your hand, but I left those hands. Oh, yeah.
Amazing, it looked good. I think you can definitely do more.
Healthy.
27. Glad that I forgot my AirPods, so we're doing this raw.
Text me when you feel like, when it feels right to you. But I'm all in, I'm falling faster. But if you look.
Carmella, who's on your shirt?
Go Cubs.
Physique? Pump covers off.
At my house, all caught up in your feelings. Don't run me round and round. Don't build me up just to let me down. Just to let me down, down, down.
Last time I tried with 25,
I failed. She failed, but you know what?
It's my first time.
She almost got it up. My PR is 95 times 2. So.
With my head, don't tell me you're falling. With your feet still on the ledge, I'm all out of breath. Baby, don't run me round and round. Don't kiss me, no, don't kiss me right now. On your lips, just leave it if you don't mean it.
Point of view, you just pass out. Like, I feel like with bench, I can kind of feel it in my shoulders, which is like definitely not good.
No, I feel it right here.
I take over with my shoulders.
Biceps? Dang! Let me guess, she's doing 42 down. Down.
Text me when you feel like, when it feels right to you.
Okay, now we're using the same machine, but we're gonna do rear delt flies.
If you're looking at me with a heart of doubt, don't kiss me right now, don't tell me that.
Okay, so now we're going to do a tri-superset. Doing overhead for 8, underhead for 12. Then we're going to do rope pull downs for 12 to failure. These are probably the worst pain you'll feel. Minus hip thrusts.
Yep.
These are really close up there, aren't they?
Yeah.
And with your feet still on the ledge, I'm all out of breath. Baby, don't run me round and round. Don't kiss me, no, don't kiss me right now. On your lips, just leave it if you don't.
Right. It's been a while since the gym, but okay, basically, if you don't know, right now, like, we're living in the city,
yeah.
And we don't really, like, know our way around, so we're just, like, going to random places, but, like, places that we need to go, right? So we put an Ulta, like, in the maps, and so we end up in this like strip mall outside a mall, and they have a Paris baguette. Can you believe that? It was so hard to choose what we wanted.
What was this one? Caramel apple?
That one's cinnamon apple cinnamon something. Apple. This one is just a king cream.
Mm. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding?
There's just no way.
Mm. So milky. In it and like green apple frosting.
Guys, this is so good.
Oh, fuck. Mm. Oh, we got a little carrot cream everywhere.
We'll show you our outfit.
She got the cute.
Wait, should I say where it's from?
Yeah.
Vans, Nike, Athlete, Amazon. Gone.
And what about you, Missy?
This is the fit. Vans. Arola.
Oh shoot.
Grace's closet at home. And
we are going straight to Starbucks. You already know because they came out with the holiday flavors.
I'm so excited.
Well, actually, I just was on Instagram one day and an advertisement showed up that was like, oh, you can put any picture you want on an air freshener. I chose this. It's literally not. I've gotten this. I've made it up.
Oh, did you?
Yes.
Just sub the vanilla with sugar cookie?
Yeah.
You don't think anyone's ever gotten that. So it's a sugar cookie cold brew.
No, it's a vanilla sweet cream cold brew because the sweet cream is still vanilla, but there's sugar cookie instead of the vanilla syrup that they put in the cold brew.
Huh.
Because the vanilla sweet cream is just its own thing. And then you have a cold brew, but then you put a vanilla sweet cream cold brew together. But what they do, usually, what they will do is we'll put vanilla in the cold brew as well as the vanilla sugar and cold brew. But what I ask them to do is sub the vanilla that put in the cold brew with sugar cookie.
You lost me at vanilla.
Peppermint mocha and whatever that is.
Okay, thank you.
I have no idea what
that is. No. I definitely asked for a white mocha, but that's okay. Just give you vanilla sugar and cold brew?
Sugar free. Today is hamstring and glute day, my favorite. So we're gonna start off with RDLs, warming up. Let's get it. Gang me, I see you with clips. Where's my broke sticks? My whip from fast furious. Cause we got on tears. I get the calms, period. Color the ice, Siberia. I'm at the top of the pyramid. Bitch, I'm a storm, serious. We gonna play serious.
Let's go. How excited are you?
I'm so excited. These are actually my favorite, better than hip thrust machine.
Really?
just go through. I do not wait in the queue. Baby, baby, pinky, bready, bready. AP Navy, Navy. Sing like two Mercedes. I come when they pay me. Come with Katie, Amy. Crew go crazy.
These are great for isolation. And I've noticed that whenever I'm doing these, my like deadlift gets way stronger, way better. So, yeah.
Count up the bands, sticking up. No more of a band, speaking up. Saying it's okay, we can pick it up. Came with the gang, yeah. I see you with clear.